draw at such a young, young age. Then one day his drawings came to life. As the clock strikes five, your toon world comes alive. Be careful, or you'll get pulled in to the flames.
Curtoon time, curtoon time, curtoon time, curtoon time.
Pirate Petey says hello, can't wait to start the show. Magic in the air with Mr. Wizard. All the gang is here, and it is perfectly clear. Join us at Curtoon Time every day.
Curtoon Time, Curtoon Time, Curtoon Time, Curtoon Time, Curtoon Time, Curtoon Time, Curtoon Time.
Totally radical. Sammy Surf here. You're watching It's Curtoon Time, the coolest show in the entire world. We have a great studio audience. We're going to draw three cartoons. Stay cartoon and watch what we're going to draw. You know what? I forgot my watch. What time is it?
It's time, it's time, it's time for Rhea Search.
Take it away, Rhea Radicool.
Hello, cartoonist. It's me, Rhea Search, and
Mini Rhea.
The first cartoon of the show is Jerry Garibaldi. Did you cartoonists know that the Garibaldi is the California state marine fish? It can grow to be up to 14 inches long and is a golden orange in color. You're most likely to see the Garibaldi in shallow waters off the coast of Southern California. Thought you'd like to know.
Totally radical. Let's give Rhea Search a big round of applause. Look at this great audience out there. Totally radical. All right, boys and girls, if you're watching It's Curtoon Time, move the surfboard off of the couch. We're going to draw step by step, where I draw something here, then you draw it on your piece of paper, then I draw it over here, and you draw it over there. Then it's ha, 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 stay alive, stay alive. Okay, here we go. So what we're going to do is we're going to draw the fish moving towards the left. So watch what I do. I'm going to be drawing right over here, and then you draw it right over on your piece of paper. Remember, try not to work ahead and just practice, practice, practice. Right in the center, we're gonna draw a circle for the eye, 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 eye. I like to draw the eye, eye. All in favor say aye. Totally radical. What a great audience we have out there. Now we're gonna draw a pupil on the left, and that's also how you draw an olive. How many people like olive oil out there? Totally radical. I hear it's good for you. Remember, the more you practice, the better you will draw, and the more you do your homework, the better you will do your homework, and the more you eat, the better you will eat. Radicool. All right, now we're gonna do is we're gonna draw a nice big letter C for the mouth. And does everybody remember that song? Papa ooh mouth, mouth, papa ooh mouth, mouth, ba 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 ooh mouth, mouth. Okay, symbols of California, the theme for the show. We're very patriotic today, Radicool. Now we're gonna do is we're gonna draw the other eye for that perspective. Can everybody say perspective out there? Perspective, totally radical. And then we're gonna draw another pupil going all the way around. And if your line goes down a little bit, that's okay. All you have to do is practice. Practice, practice. Look at all these great cartoonists out there doing an awesome, awesome job. That'll be on your spelling test on Friday. Those words, practice, practice, practice. Now we're gonna draw a small line at the bottom. Remember, the letter C for the nose and then a small line for the other portion of the mouth. We're drawing cartoon step by step. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw a curved line below, draw the jaw. Can everybody say that three times fast? Draw the jaw, draw the jaw, draw the jaw. Totally radical. All right, now we're gonna do is we're gonna draw the fin on the side. We're not finished yet. Don't get too finicky on me. That's called a pectoral fin. Can everybody say pectoral fin? That's right, for our Garibaldi, totally radical. Now we're gonna do is we're gonna draw a curved line at the top and a curved line going on up, and then we're going to stop. Now remember, if yours looks different, that's okay. This is my cartoon style, and all you dudes and doodlecollets have your own unique cartoon style, just like that Radicool Curtoonist. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw the caudal fin or the tail fin. Can everybody say tail fin?
Tail fin.
That's a tall tail of the tail, totally radical, and cartoons are so, so cool. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw the other fin going all the way around for that pectoral fin. Can everybody say pectoral fin? Totally radical. Now, Mini Rhea, you know a lot about Garibaldi and fish. Why don't you tell all the viewers some interesting information?
Did you know that when it's disturbed, a Garibaldi makes a thumping sound that divers can hear?
Thought you'd like to know.
Thump, thump, thump. Jeepster, Jeepster, thought you'd like to know. Thought you'd like to know. Totally cool. You ever gone snorkeling and seeing those Garibaldi out in the water?
I have. They're beautiful.
They are blue, blue. Very nice. Totally cool. Let's get back over here. Now what we're going to do is we're going to draw the dorsal fin. We're going to go around and then around and then around all the way around where we stop. Nobody knows except for you because you are the cool cartoonist out there watching It's Curtoon Time on Cox Channel 3. Now behind the eyes, we're going to draw two curved lines for the gills. And if you want to draw gills better, listen to Vince Gill. Totally radical. Now what we're going to do is we're going to draw the scales. We're going to draw some backward C's and GB's teaching me how to sing do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, the scales. All right, now we're going to do is we're going to add some shading.
Shading. Yum-ba-dum-ba-dum.
Hey! Very good, Heebie, very good. The Buddy Holly and the crickets are out there. Draw some use for the water. All right, and then you can have a little splash and you can add some action lines. And there you go for your Garibaldi. Totally radical. The official fish of California, that marine fish. Totally, totally cool. Boys and girls, hold up those cartoons. Show your friends, show your neighbors. Look how cool these fish are. Totally, totally awesome. I am so impressed with each and every one of you. Look how cool those are. We're gonna take a peek at Slappy White. He's gonna tell us a joke, and then we're gonna come back and take a peek at your cartoons. Radical.
Hello. Did you hear about the fish that got a facelift? He went to the plastic sturgeon. Oh, you don't know funny.
Not yet. Oh gosh.
Sammy Surf.
That was funny.
He's a surfer. Sammy Surf.
He's a surfer.
And he's cool.
Radicool. Did you get that joke?
I think so.
That was pretty funny. So anyhow, we're going to take a peek. Look now, look at, turn around. Look at these great cartoons out there. We're going to take a peek at them right after this important massage. You need a massage? We'll be right back after this. Totally radical.
Don't cast off, or I'll be forced to charge you a buccaneer. Your anchor. Curtoon time, straight ahead.
Totally radical. Welcome back to It's Curtoon Time. We have some really, really talented boys and girls right over here, and we're going to go surfing right after the show with them. Let's check them out. Hi, what is your name?
Erica.
And how old are you?
7.
And what do you have to say?
Radical.
Nice cartoon. Hi, what is your name?
Miley.
And how old are you?
10.
And what do you have to say?
Totally radical.
Awesome job on your drawing as well. Hi, what is your name?
Bianca.
And how old are you?
11.
Trick question, I know. And what do you have to say?
What's up?
Hey, totally cool. Nice drawing as well. Hi, what is your name?
Cody.
And how old are you?
8.5.
8.5. And what do you have to say?
Totally cool.
All right. Awesome cartoon. Hi, what is your name?
Shane.
And how old are you?
5.
And what do you have to say?
Totally radical.
Totally radical. Look at that awesome cartoon of that fish, that Garibaldi. Hi, what is your name?
Spencer.
And how old are you?
11.
And what do you have to say?
California's totally cool.
That's right, look at that great Garibaldi, the marine fish. Hi, what is your name?
Max.
And how old are you?
4.
And what do you have to say?
Radicool.
Radicool, very nice. Look at that cartoon. Show everybody out in cartoon land, nice job. Hi, what is your name?
Lucas.
And how old are you?
6.5.
And what do you have to say?
Radicool.
Radicool, I like that, nice job. And last but not least, hi, what is your name?
Blake.
And how old are you?
5.
And what do you have to say?
Radicool.
Nice job. Look at all these great cartoonists. Give them a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Now, boys and girls, if you want to see your cartoons just like this on It's Curtoon Time, we have an address. Krusty the Mailman's up in an airplane. He's flying over. He's going to show you how to send in your cartoons. Totally radical. I know they'll be talented. Use lots of color and practice, practice.
In the mailbox, the magic mailbox, they come one by one. So much color, so much talent. We know you have fun. From the teacher through the TV, you can learn fast or slow. Send your cartoons to the mailbox and see them on the show. It's Curtoon Time, Beagle Box 3104, Sanctum Inti, California. 926743104, send your cartoons to you. It's Curtoon Time, Beagle Box 3104, Sanctum Inti, California. 6, 7, 4, 3, 1, 4, 10, 2, 3, 2, 3.
totally radical. Now, those were some great cartoonists. And remember, if you want to see your cartoon on It's Curtoon Time, send on a cartoon, put your name, your age, and the far-off cartoon land that you live in. And if you're patient, you'll see it right here on It's Curtoon Time. Also, check out cartoon.com. We put new cartoons on every single month. Make sure your mom or dad helps you with that. Totally radical. You know what? I forgot my watch. What time is it?
It's time for Rhea Search and Mini Rhea.
Radicool!
Hello again, cartoonists. The second cartoon of the show is Dan Quail. Did you cartoonists know that the state bird of California is the California Valley Quail? This plump, gray game bird has a plume on the back of its head that's curved forward slightly. Did you cartoonists also know that quail don't build their nest in trees, but they rather scratch them in the ground where they lay their eggs and they hide them with branches? Thought you'd like to know.
Totally radical. All right, thought you'd like to know. Okay, we're gonna draw Dan Quail, a quail. Are you guys ready out there? We're gonna draw the quail. We're gonna start at the top, work our way down, and we're going to practice. So make sure you draw the head towards the top and then the body. We're gonna draw the entire body of our quail. Totally radical. So start at the top, draw a circle for the eye. I like to draw the eyes. All in favor say aye. Totally radical. Our patriotic California symbol show. And then we're gonna draw that pupil again. Remember, get in that routine and remember to practice. Our studio audience doing an awesome job right here, Rancho Santa Margarita. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw a V sideways and then another sideways V or a sideways W. Totally radical. Good to see everybody out there practicing. Now we're gonna draw another curve line for the other eye. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw a circle for the pupil. Remember, the more you practice, the better you will draw. And the more you practice reading, the better you will read. And the more you practice sleeping, the better you will sleep. Parents, raise your hand if you've had 8 hours of sleep any given night in the last 10 years. Okay, how about kids? Oh yeah. Nobody wants to go to sleep as a kid. You just want to play all night. All right, here we go. What we're going to do is we're going to draw a curve line going all the way around for the head. Now remember, yours is going to look a little different. That's okay. Remember, the more you practice, the better you will draw. And I say it over and over. Practice your simple and silly cartoon. Now what we're going to do is we're going to draw just a curve line just below the eye for the beak. And you're saying, well, why are we doing that? Well, because. You get it? Okay, good, very good, nice. Good to see you, everybody. All right, now we're gonna draw a line, a curved line or a straight line, actually, for the collar. Now, we don't want ring around the collar. So what we're gonna do now is we're gonna draw the sleeve. Don't say sleeve me alone. Draw a line going down, across, and then up. We are drawing this totally cool quail, Dan Quail, in an outfit. Now, we're gonna draw the wings. And if you're really good at drawing wings, I guess you can say they're hot wings. They're hot. Totally radical. Good to see everybody out there. That's Rewind. Good to see you. Thanks for coming out. How we're going to do, all right, very good. We're going to draw a line going across and then back and then in the front and then the back and the front and the back and the back and the front. You got it? Practice. Totally radical. All right. He likes the quackers out there. Good to see you. All right. Now what we're going to do is we're going to draw a line in the front going up and then back and then back and then up and then around and then there we go for the shorts. Now, if they were longs, they would be pants, but we're only drawing the shorts. Now, remember, the more you practice, the better you will draw. Now, Mini Rhea, you are so knowledgeable, and I know you know some interesting facts about our quail. Can you tell the viewers out there? Totally cool.
Did you know that the California quails spend most of their time scurrying about on the ground, but when they're frightened, they will quickly fly away? Thought you'd like to know.
Totally radical, flying away. Okay, good. Now what we're gonna do is we're going to draw two lines down on the right side. Those are called vertical lines, like vertical blinds in your house. Totally radical. And now what we're gonna do is we're going to draw the shoes. He has shoes on, Dan Quail. Totally radical. This bird doing an awesome job out there for the shoes. And I know you're saying this cartoon has a lot of soul. Totally radical. Look at our studio audience doing an awesome job practicing. We only have the talented ones here. And I know the talented ones are watching us on It's Curtoon Time, the show where you learn how to draw step by step. We are award-winning, doing an awesome job for all of you out there. Totally cool. Now what we're going to do is we're going to draw another curved line. Remember, this is a little tricky, but I know you could do it if you practice a difficult cartoon. And now what we're going to do is we're going to draw the tail fin. How many people know what a tail fin looks like? Actually, the tail right over there. There we go, the tail feathers. I'm just teasing. We drew the tail fin on the fish. These are the tail feathers. Very good. Good to see everybody out there. And now what we're going to do is we are going to draw a little boop on the top of the head. Can everyone go boop? All right, very good.
But Dan Quail.
Whoop. Very, very cool. All right, there you go. And if you'd like, you can have the wing in the front. All right, I'm just winging it, as you can see. Add some action lines. Can everybody say action lines? GB.
Well, sir.
At ease. Good to see you. You're very patriotic.
Hey,
we're drawing symbols of California. Thank you. Bought it in Thailand. Very good. Now, are you ready to laugh?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, then we're going to take a peek at the cartoons right after this. Slappy White, take it away. Radicool.
Sammy Surf. He's a surfer.
Hello.
All right, yeah. Okay, guys, not yet.
What games do birds like to play? Hide and beat. you don't know funny.
Slappy White's actually pretty funny. I'm really starting to get his jokes. Totally, totally radical. Now, we're going to be looking at some other cartoons that our studio audience members have been drawing. So we're going to do that right after this important message. Don't run away. Sit on your couch. Get some surf wax. We'll be right back. Cool.
Arr, don't cast off, or I'll be forced to charge ye a buccaneer. Ahoy! Drop your anchor. Cartoon time, straight ahead.
Totally radical. Welcome back to It's Curtoon Time. Sammy Surf here. I know you've been watching the show. We've drawn two cartoons. We're going to draw another one. But before we do that, let's take a peek at our creative cartoonist out there. Hi, what is your name?
Annie.
How old are you?
Four.
And what do you have to say?
Cool.
All right. Hi, what is your name?
Kayla.
And how old are you?
11.
And what do you have to say?
What's up?
What's up? Look at these great cartoons. Look at Annie's drawing, by the way. Look at how cool that is. Practicing and practicing. Always watching It's Curtoon Time. Hi, what is your name?
Jessica.
And how old are you?
7.
And what do you have to say?
Radicool.
Nice job on your cartoon as well of your quail. Hi, what is your name?
Ryan.
And how old are you?
11.
And what do you have to say?
Cartoon Time rocks.
Hey, totally radical. Look at that great cartoon. Practicing and practicing. Hi, what is your name? And how old are you?
6.
And what do you have to say?
Totally.
Totally radical. Look at that great cartoon as well. All right, let's move right over here. He's got his rash guard on. Hi, what is your name?
Christian.
How old are you?
10.
And what do you have to say?
The cartoon is, like, radical.
All right. Look at that great cartoon. Tubular. Hi, what is your name?
Mason.
And how old are you?
11.
And what do you have to say?
Radicool.
Nice job on your cartoon. Radicool cartoon. Hi, what is your name?
Brant.
And how old are you?
7.
And what do you have to say?
Radicool.
Look at that. He has an official holder as well. And hi, last but not least, what is your name?
Chanel.
And how old are you?
12.
And what do you have to say?
Totally awesome.
Look at that great cartoon. Look at all these great cartoons. Give him a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Yay! Nice job. Practicing and practicing. Now, if you want to see your cartoon right here on It's Curtoon Time, Krusty the Mailman's going to be flying in his airplane. Write down the address, send in your cartoon. Use lots of color and practice, practice, practice. Like these cartoonists. Radicool! Do you see him up there? Is he over there? Where is he?
Totally cool.
The magic mailbox, they come one by one. So much color, so much talent, we know you have fun. From the teacher through the TV, you can learn fast or slow. Send your cartoons to the mailbox and see them on the show. It's Cartoon Time, Beagle Box 3104, San Clemente, California. 9, 2, 6, 7, 4, 3, 104, send your cartoon. It's Cartoon Time, Eagle Box 3104, San Clemente, California. 9, 2, 6, 7, 4, 3, 104, send your cartoon.
Cool. Those were some awesome cartoons. Krusty the Mailman, we'll see you later. He flies his airplane very, very safe. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot my watch. I want to draw another cartoon. What time is it?
It's time. It's time. It's time for Rhea Search.
Take it away. Cool.
And the last cartoon of the show is the Prince of Gray Whales. Next to the redwood, the gray whale is California's largest state symbol. Gray whales can grow to be 50 feet long and weigh 80,000 pounds. Now, gray whales are baleen whales. This means they strain krill and other small animals through their bristly baleen. They migrate north to the Bering Strait near Alaska, and in the summers, they come south to Baja, Mexico. Thought you'd like to know.
Thought you'd like to know. Radicool Jeepster. Let's give it up for the Jeepster. He'll be playing here through Thursday night. Thank you very much. Okay, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw the gray whale. Very easy to do. All right, here we go. Everyone take a deep breath. Ready? Raise your hand if you had your vegetables today. Raise your hand if you had your fruit. Raise your hand if you had your fiber. Raise your hand if you cleaned your room. Raise your hand if you did your homework. Raise your hand if I talked too much. Okay, good. All right, let's draw our gray whale. This is kind of an odd looking one, but it's so simple. You go all the way around, starting at the back, going towards the left. The left side is the front of the whale. And I know you're gonna have a whale of a good time. Very good, awesome, awesome job. We like listening to the whalers when we draw our whale. All right, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw a sideways V for the mouth. And does everybody know that song? Papa ooh, mouth, mouth, papa ooh, mouth, mouth, ba 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 ooh, mouth, mouth, ba ba
ooh, mouth. I know it.
Okay, very good. Totally radical. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw the jaw going all the way around, and then we're going to stop. Remember, symbols of California. Raise your hand if you were born in California. Raise your hand if you live in California. Raise your hand if you don't know where California is on a map. Raise your hand if you do know where it is. All right, very, very good. Totally radical. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw the flipper on the side. Totally radical for our gray whale, the Prince of Gray Whales. Totally radical, or the cartoon formerly known as the Prince of Gray Whales. Totally radical. Look at these great cartoonists out there in our studios. We're gonna go surfing later. Now we're gonna do is we're gonna draw kind of a curved line in the front and the top and then towards the back. Uh-oh, making a big splash with this cartoon. Totally, totally radical. And now what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw a circle on the side and then another pupil right over there. And there you go for the olive on the side. Very simple cartoon. And as you know, whales are mammals, and so they breathe oxygen like you do. Everyone take a deep breath. Let it out, very good. We're gonna draw the blowhole at the top where they get their air from. Totally, totally radical. Now, Mini Rhea, you know a lot about these gray whales. Can you tell all the cartoonists out there an interesting fact about this totally, totally cool gray whale? Take it away, cool.
And guess what, it's a really cool one. This gray whale's 10,000 mile round trip is from Alaska to Mexico. It's the longest known migration of any marine animal. Thought you'd like to know.
Totally cool. Thought you'd like to know. Thought you'd like to draw. No. Thought you'd like to go. Thought you'd like to. Yeah. Okay, very good. Very good. Nice job. Go on. Can you like?
Thought you'd like to know.
Very nice. Okay, good. All right. Let's draw the little teeth. I don't even know if they have teeth. I don't think they do because they're eating that krill. It's creely good. All right, let's make the blowhole splashing with water. All you dudes and doodlecoolettes out there, remember, the guys are the dudes and the girls are the doodlecoolettes. And then we're gonna do is we're gonna draw the water from the left going towards the right. And now we're gonna do is we're gonna draw something called perspective. Can everybody say perspective?
Perspective.
All right, going all the way around. And now what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw the bottom of the ocean, because if you've ever been off the California coast and have gone whale watching, you know that you have a lumpy, bumpy ocean bottom. And if you'd like, you can draw some seaweed. If you've seen seaweed, it's called sawweed. You've already seen it. Sawweed, whatever it's called. Now, here we go, that's the past tense. You can draw a little starfish if you'd like. I'm drawing really fast because I wanna go out surfing with all of you dudes and doodlecoolettes out there. And there you go for your Prince of Gray Whales. Thank you so much for tuning in. You guys did an awesome job. We're gonna take a peek at slapping. We'll be right back after this. Totally cool.
Hello. What do you say to quiet a whale? Quit your blubbering. Oh, you don't know funny.
Radicool, he's a surfer, Sammy Surf. He's a surfer, Sammy School. Oh, so cool. Totally radical. You guys have been watching. It's Curtoon Time. Thank you so much for watching. We drew three cartoons. Jerry Garibaldi, the Prince of Gray Whales. We just finished, and our second cartoon was Dan Quail. Thank you so much. Our studio audience, GB, Rhea Search, and Mini Rhea. Thank you so much. Stay cartoon and practice, practice, practice. Radicool. All right.
Curtoon Time.
Cool.
Simple and silly, there's always more to learn.
Simple and silly.
Practice. Send your cartoons in.
That's right.
Soon you'll see your cartoons on TV.
Curtoon time. Practice. Curtoon time. Practice. Radicool.
Tell all your friends we're on Channel 3.
Channel 3.
Cox Cable is the place for you and me. Curtoon Time.
Keep your tune in.
Curtoon
Simple
time.
And silly. Bye, cowpokers. See you Tuesday, beautiful and. Bye-bye. Thanks for tuning in. Ziggy-doo.
Walk to bang. Bye-bye.
Practice, practice, practice.